So this thing is awesome. It's a self-balancing, two-wheeled electric scooter. Think of it like a mini Segway, but just no handlebar. I'm going to give you a quick unboxing, how to ride, and my review. So let's jump right in. Now these things are starting to get really popular, and you might have even seen some famous YouTubers riding them recently. There's CaseyNeistat, Elfie, Jesse from PrankvsPrank. Now it seems that there's no official name for these scooters, just slight variations and generic rebranded names of the same Chinese product. Unboxing is simple. Included is a user manual, which is poorly translated from Chinese to English, the charging cable, and then the main unit, that's it. Build quality is really nice, weighing in at 27 pounds, which makes it feel hefty, but a good solid build, so when you take a few tumbles, it's not gonna fall apart under you, though it scratches up easily. I think it'd be easy enough for most people to carry it around to class or into the office. Max speed is around 7 or 8 miles per hour, and it'll give you a little beeping sound when you're going max speed. Now it's actually pretty fast. An average jogging speed is 4 to 6 miles per hour, so this is like a fast jogging pace. On a full charge, it can go somewhere in the 15 miles range, which is pretty insane. I kept using mine over and over, tons of practice riding, and it took a few days to finally get it down to low battery. It can carry up to 220 pounds, and a bonus point, this thing charges fast, only takes a couple hours to fully charge. So learning to ride the scooter is actually really easy. You just hit the power button, gently step on the platform one foot at a time. These black rubber pads are like touch-sensitive buttons, turning on the motors when enough pressure is applied. Using a wall or a person for support and practice standing up straight, the key is to just stay relaxed. Pro tip, push your feet to the edges against the rim, which seems to help me balance. Then you can start leaning forwards or backwards to move around, and that's really it. It's so quick and easy to learn. It's very intuitive. You just let your brain kind of think about moving around and it'll automatically do it for you. I even had my little 9-year-old niece learning to ride it in just a few minutes. In about 20 minutes of my first time practicing, I felt very comfortable on it. Going up and down hills takes a little practice, but you can feel the gyros working underneath your feet. It's very good and precise at compensating and balancing stability for you. The tires are rubber, non-inflatable, so no concern for flats and great for gription. They're large enough to roll over and maneuver most sidewalk bumps and twigs, but not the big ones like these. They're just too large to hop over and it bottoms out. It really feels like you're in the future when you're riding this thing. Just think about moving forward or spinning in a circle and it does it for you. The motors are extremely silent, which is great for filming. Now that's actually a lot of what I'll be using my scooter for, making movies. Matched with my gimbal stabilizer, it's like an endless dolly track, and it also helps remove that bounce from walking. Now one important thing to mention, this thing is not perfect. My friend was riding it, smashed one wheel pretty hard into an object, and ever since then, I've been getting that motor to freak out on me and the light turns red. I've tried charging it, resetting it, no fix yet, but I'll probably just send it back for a new one. Now a Segway is going to cost you around $6,000 to $8,000. This scooter will only cost you around $600. You can even find them cheaper on eBay, but I bought mine through Amazon because eBay just feels a little sketchy to me sometimes, while Amazon gives me a guarantee of money back. Plus, I ship mine Prime, so while most others are slow shipping from China, I'm just too impatient for that. I'll give you a link to the one I got in the description below. So in closing, this self-balancing two-wheeled electric scooter is so much fun. I had high expectations when I purchased it, and it's totally blown them all away. It's so much fun to ride, quick to learn, easy to transport, and pretty affordable for what you're getting. If you're thinking about buying one, I'd highly recommend it. You'll have a blast. Now I hope this video was helpful and fun, so leave me a comment or a thumbs up if you haven't already, and subscribe for more videos like these in the future. Thanks.